Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Thursday, April 30th, 2020. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next week is Teacher and Staff Appreciation Week. Is there a teacher or a staff member in your life that has made a difference? Record a short video and tell them how much they matter to you. Send a link to your video to Ms. Heiser at donna.heiser@cabarrus.k12.nc.us or upload it to www.bit.ly/vikingnews.
Tomorrow is the last day to sign up to participate in this year's Spring Talent Show at www.bit.ly/CCHSTalent2020. That is in all caps, Vikings. Quarantine rules will apply and all submissions will be online. Performances should be 3 minutes or less. The complete rules can be found on the announcements website and all submissions must comply. Have fun recording your submissions. Over the weekend, the videos will be released and the voting will open. The winners will be announced during next week's announcements.
Please come out and support the CCHS horticulture students in the sale of their plants this year. The school building is still closed, but the seeds planted this year have grown into lovely plants that are craving a home. The plants will be sold at Little House Gardens, located at 12085 Highway 49 in Harrisburg, in a separate section. Look for the green truck and red sign. Hours of operation for CCHS include Thursday, April 30th from 10 to 3, Friday, May 1st from 8 to 5, and Saturday, May 2nd from 8 to 12. We have hanging baskets, perennials, annuals, and herbs. If something isn't there Thursday, they'll be restocking Friday and Saturday. Students put in some hard work at the beginning of the semester, and we want to continue to do this in the coming years. Cash accepted, but checks preferred.
Hello, Vikings. It's your friendly librarian, Mrs. Ramsour. The other day, I was talking to Mrs. Heiser, and she asked me, "What are you reading?" And I told her I had to read something positive with all that's going on. So I am reading The Tao of Winnie the Pooh. In Mandarin Chinese, the Tao means the way. It also could mean the path or the road or the method. The Tao of Pooh is written by Benjamin Hoff. The book introduces Taoism to us. And it uses the fictional characters of A.A. Milne. He's the author of Winnie the Pooh stories. And explains the basic principles of Taoism. Hoff wrote the book at night and on weekends while he was working as a tree pruner in Portland Japanese Garden in Portland, Oregon. So I thought that was a really cool book, and I really am enjoying it. If you need anything at all with researching or finding a book, please don't hesitate to email me and check back with your morning announcements to learn about other things that I'm reading.
For all current Central Cabarrus students, if you have not had your parents do so already, please have them complete the bus ridership survey for the next school year. The easiest way to access the digital survey is through the main Central Cabarrus High School webpage. Scroll down until you find the link section on the right, and the first link listed is the CCHS 2020-2021 bus ridership form. We are asking all students to complete. This does include students not requesting buses, all seniors, and students who will be attending a different high school. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Platek at andrew.platek@cabarrus.k12.nc.us. Nurse Mizell would like all students to continue to be vigilant in washing hands, wearing masks when going into the public, staying home and only going out if necessary so that we can beat this thing.
Seniors, let's honor you on the Class of 2020 Senior Slideshow. Submit your picture, your after high school decision, and your favorite memories of high school to Mrs. Small. You can send it through email or use the slideshow Instagram at CCHS 2020 Time Capsule.
Don't forget to take the Senior Exit Survey by May 1st. You can find the link at the top of the school's homepage.
Did you know that the school nutrition program in Cabarrus County Schools are providing free bagged lunches to all kids age 1 through 18? You can pick up lunch at any of the drop-off location times listed on the school website. Lunch bags also include breakfast items for the next day.
The SAT word of the day is
desolate, which means bare, barren, or empty. Synonyms include bleak and abandoned. The moon is one giant, desolate landscape.
What time is it when a hippopotamus sits on your hat? Time to get a new hat.
Thank you for watching and have a great day.